words to use. I paused on number three, yet I recognize that you had number four, which asked you to identify the part of speech that helps you to express action, existence, or occurrence. What you guys get for that one?
Verbs.
There you go. You got it. Verbs all day long. As a matter of fact, the beauty of verbs for professionals is that we use these often for call to action. When you put together your resumes and you write out your resume, those bullet points are started with verbs, the action word. We hear often in business writing for today's busy professionals, make your writing sound like a conversation on paper, yet call your reader to action. Ask the reader to do something. In your emails, put in the subject line the call to action. Put the action word first. That's the new rule for us as busy business professionals. Many times our readers are reading our email and they don't always respond. Yet if you put it in the subject line, what your action is, using your verb,